Jesus is my priority, not my work. Jesus is my priority, not my business. Jesus is my priority, not my family. Jesus is my priority, not my friends. Jesus is my priority, not myself. Jesus is my priority. It's not my comfort, but Jesus is my priority, and Jesus is my praise. My daughter, my son, listen to me, hearken unto me, hear my words, and you will live. He is calling unto you and to me to make him the priority in life. He is calling unto you and to me to make him the praise of our life. You may lose your health, you may lose your finance, you may lose your job. But if, as long as you have not lost your priority, Jesus of Nazareth, as long as you have not lost that he is my praise no matter what, you are in for something better, blessed, and forever with you.